everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to have an epic adventure to the stunning crater lake of Mount Pinatubo. So this incredible destination is located on the island of Luzon in the Philippines. And join me as we explore this natural wonder, meet the local Aeta people, and discover the hidden gems along the way. Let's go! So how to get there in Mount Pinatubo? So there are so many ways, but I prefer to become a joiner, you know, so that my trip will be spontaneous. So we rode the 4x4 jeepney to get to the Lahar field, and it was enjoyable because this is my first time to ride this kind of vehicle. So if you're wondering who's with me, so I am alone and I am with my co-joiners in this trip. Riding a 4x4 is an adventure itself, so we're driving through the Lahar fields left by the 1991 eruption of Mount Pinatubo. The landscape is otherworldly, with ash and volcanic rock stretching as far as the eye can see. You'll also get the chance to meet the Aeta people, the indigenous community here. They're incredibly friendly and often sell beautiful handmade crafts. Buying souvenirs from them is a wonderful way to support their livelihood. Before we reach the crater, let's dive into a bit of history. Mount Pinatubo was relatively unknown until June 15, 1991, when it erupted in one of the largest volcanic eruptions of the 20th century. The eruption sent ash and gases high into the atmosphere, causing global temperatures to drop and resulting in widespread damage. The landscape you see today was shaped by that powerful event. Despite the devastation, nature has an incredible way of healing. Today, the area around Mount Pinatubo is a thriving ecosystem, and the crater itself has filled with water to form the beautiful lake we're about to see. After we rode the 4x4 jeepney, from there, the hikers will walk to reach the trekking trail. There are also small tours along the trail, offering drinks, snacks, and even souvenirs. It's a great way to support the local community and refresh yourself during the hike. The trek to the crater is about 5.5 kilometers and takes around 1 to 2 hours. Along the way, you'll see some breathtaking scenery, from rocky canyons to lush greenery. Remember to bring plenty of water and wear comfortable hiking shoes. Greater Lake of Mount Pinatubo. The site is absolutely breathtaking. A vibrant blue lake surrounded by the rock walls of the caldera. It's hard to believe that this was once the site of a catastrophic eruption. What an amazing adventure this has been. From the thrilling 4x4 ride to the stunning crater lake and warm encounters with the Aeta community. Mount Pinatubo is a testament to the beauty and resilience of nature. Thanks for joining me on this journey. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more travel adventures. Until next time, happy travels!